leukocytes, thrombocytes, and others. While multiplying, they give the starting point for all the other cells in our body. But how such a miracle is possible? Which factors are responsible for very precise and very, very quiet differentiation of such cells? Who can answer? You should know. Microenvironment. The surrounding of these cells, the variety of different interleukins, cytokines, and the other macromolecules which surround same cells to provide them process enthusiasm to multiply and to be differentiated. And I dare to hope that 6 years ago, we have been implemented into very relevant environment of the Moscow Medical Academy. And the environment was not relaxing all the time. You remember, lazy time kills adaptive capacities of humans. But overcoming difficulties, you have developed your mental, emotional, and intellectual potentials, and being medical professionals, I hope so, you will keep in your mind and your heart a deep appreciation for the values and traditions of our medical school. And I would not be wondering getting the information from media highlights of 2030 or 2035 that Professor Neil Cockburn, for instance, is recognized as outstanding surgeon with unique technique. Or Dr. Professor Fuziana proposes absolutely new effective treatment for Alzheimer's disease. Or Sun Pen, together with Russian colleagues, won Nobel Prize in biology and medicine. Who knows, maybe Dr. Sara will be selected as a Minister of Health of Malaysia. Why not? Dreams come true. You know, nothing is easy, but everything is possible. Don't forget to visit our website. We are planning to establish the Society of Alumni of English Media and to meet you and to meet us together. As Associate Dean for the International Students of the First Moscow Medical University, I have the right to officially close the graduation ceremony of 2012. Once again, congratulations, doctors, and all the best for you. Dear parents, you have all the capacities to be proud of your children. Thank you.